Wonderful surprise! Want a taste? Want a taste? Thank you. The joke yesterday was really bad, wasn't it?
Thank you. Alas, you made it to here.
What's going on, Mr. Kolador?
I'm sorry, but I can't hand you the Astrum. Theo's transformation is almost complete, and I need the energy from it.
Transformation? What did you do to Theo?
What any father would do. Give him a full lifespan.
What are you talking about?
Theo has only a half year left in his life. His body is ravaged with afflictions. Just like his mother before she died. Anna, I couldn't save her, but I promised her our son would grow up happy and healthy. I just need to give him a healthy body. And I will.
Come to your senses! This will only hurt Theo, along with everyone else!
Warning! Energy transfer reaching critical mass.
You can't stop me! I promised! I promised!
Energy transmission limit exceeded.
Kolador had a chance to work with us to save Theo, but he refused. And you saw what happened.
Zeke, you can't trust them!
Number two, take me to see him.
Ha!
Theo, my son.
You're seriously hurt, Mr. Kolador!
Not only am I a failed husband, a failed father as well. Go to 201. See Sean. He's got what you want. Forgive me. Forgive me!